when you're telling a story like this, set against the backdrop of the remarkably sensitive and complex issue of the relationship between the African-American community and law enforcement, I think people maybe have expectations about what this story is or isn't going to say and what it should or shouldn't be telling an audience. Can you talk a little bit about that side of it and what you're hoping an audience takes away from it? If you had any reservations about tackling a story that so explicitly deals with very much real world and very sensitive subject matter?
I think that, you know, the most important thing is for people to just have conversation about it. You know, I think the film isn't really trying to answer anybody's questions. You know, it's not saying, like, you know, there's not some like message that says this is what's right and this is what's wrong. You know, I think it's more talking about something horrific that's happened in America, that's happening in America in terms of, you know, police brutality, the police murdering black men and women. And it just takes two people and drops them in the middle of that situation and just shows, like, how it affects them, you know? And there are many elements of it that I think aren't necessarily tying things up in a bow for people, but it really is just about sparking a conversation, you know? And I think the most important thing that it's about is black resilience, you know? That no matter what is happening, you know, the fact that the world is burning down around them, they still find love and they still want to survive,